With summer upon us, it's time to gear up for the season of holidays, festivals, and travel. Amidst the fun and excitement, there's an important conversation we need to have. It's crucial to be aware of the risks posed by sexually transmitted infections, or STIs, and other infections that could be transmitted through sex. Chlamydia, gonorrhea, and syphilis are among the most frequent STIs spreading in Europe. There are other diseases you can also get through sex, including HIV, viral hepatitis, shigellosis, and mpox. According to ECDC's latest reports, cases of these infections are on the rise. Remember, anyone can get an STI. It's a good idea to stay informed and make sure you know how to protect yourself and your partners. Use condoms for vaginal, anal, and oral sex. Before engaging in unprotected sex with new partners, get tested. If that's not possible, get tested afterwards. Even if you don't have symptoms, you could still have an STI, HIV, mpox, or viral hepatitis. If you experience burning when urinating, unusual discharge, pain, or rashes, get tested as soon as you can. Among men who have sex with men, certain diseases that cause severe diarrhea can also spread through sex, so it's important to get checked out. And don't forget to wash your sex toys between partners. Before traveling or attending large events where sex can happen, talk to your healthcare provider to see if you need any vaccinations, such as for viral hepatitis or mpox, or other necessary precautions you might need, such as pre-exposure prophylaxis for HIV or PrEP. And don't forget the importance of open communication with your partners. It can help ensure mutual understanding and trust. Knowledge is power. Get educated about STIs and other infections that can be transmitted through sexual activities. Get tested and seek reliable information from healthcare professionals. If you are diagnosed with something, communicate with your partners and encourage them to get tested and seek treatment. On a final note, the stigma surrounding STIs and HIV can prevent people from seeking testing, treatment, or support. But it doesn't have to be this way. Let's create a more supportive environment for those affected by STIs by supporting a culture of openness and empathy. Remember, having an STI doesn't define you. What matters most is how we support each other and prioritize our sexual health.